Big news for any woman who has worked for Walmart in the last 9 years.
As Rod Green reports, New Mexico is at the forefront of a class action discrimination lawsuit that is going to trial.
They want to offer discounts, which is great, to the public, but in the process of this discounting scheme, they discounted women.
Santa Fe lawyer Merritt Bennett and his co-counsel Stephen Tinkler took on the retail giant back in 1997 and won a $1.9 million sexual harassment award for two Santa Fe women. In the course of that, they stumbled on evidence that they claim shows that Sam Walton
was a very good person, but his viewpoint about women was that they should not hold equal status in the workplace as men.
So for the past 9 years, he and six other law firms have been battling to drag Walmart into a federal courtroom as a target of a class action discrimination suit. Monday, the federal appeals court gave the okay.
Now, not only current, but past employees of Walmart could be in line for
billions of dollars.
But first, Bennett and the others must convince a San Francisco jury they are right. He is not worried.
They've been trying to take steps to correct this disparity, but they're still not there after 9 years.
Rod Green, KOAT, Action 7 News.
In response to the appeals court decision, Walmart issued a statement that it says in part, "We disagree with the decision of the sharply divided 6-5 court to uphold portions of the certification order and are considering our options, including seeking review from the Supreme Court. We do not believe the claims alleged by the six individuals who brought the suit are representative of the experiences of our female associates. Walmart is an excellent place for women to work and fosters female leadership among our associates and in the larger business world."